This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right.
On top.
It's tricky. It's the tight. Here we go. It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right. On time. It's tricky. It's tricky.
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 It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right. On time. It's tricky.
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 Tricky. I met this little girly. Her hair was kind of curly. Went to her house and bust her out. I had to leave real early.
All they just say is please me, or spend some time and rock a rhyme. I said it's not that easy. It's tricky to rock around, to rock around. That's right, on time is tricky.
How is it, Dave?
It's tricky.
Tricky.
Tricky. Tricky. It's tricky to rock around.
To rock around.
That's right, on time is tricky.
So, this is where we met. Tricky, tricky, tricky.
That's right.
We worked for Sun last night. And the best part of it all is we work for the International Airport.
The departure gates right next door.
Why should we be in the Amazing Waves?
First of all, we're fabulous.
Sue and Holly are awesome.
Hey man, Sue and Holly are awesome.
Have you seen them run?
Sue and Holly are just fabulous.
Second of all, because of people, it's not what we do, it's who we are. We get to see people traveling every single day from all different countries around the world. It makes us wonder what's out there.
We've been friends for so long and we always talked about traveling the world together. It's a bit hard for us because we both juggle work and uni. But we always pack our bag every time we had a chance and we did a bit of traveling ourselves.
Be a bit of a challenge because we're quite different. Holly is more of a free spirit person. She's spontaneous and predictable and absolutely the life of the party.
Yeah, right, Sue.
And she could be freaky sometimes too. She jumped out of a plane in Switzerland. Can you believe me? This she's a total freak.
Sue over here is the planner. She's always so smart and organized. She's pretty much the brains of our team.
She's always going next door to learn new things. But she's still pretty clueless when it comes to map reading.
Whatever. Despite our differences, we do have a few things in common. We've got the same taste in food, and we love animals.
We're tough, we're strong, we're stubborn, and most of all, we're competitive.
And we're sick of competing against each other, so we decided to join our forces and take it on an amazing race.
Woo! No one can stop us now. We're sharp, we're focused, and we know how to get what we want. Our eagerness to compete is going to make us a deadly candidate for the race.
We can't promise we always get along, but we just need to have a good time before our busy life takes over.
So, I think this race is going to test the strength of our friendship.
But whatever happens, we always look up for each other. We're under pressure, so pick us. We're ready for amazing race.